in the grave by the Munkar Nakir. First one, Man Rabboka, who is your Lord? Who is your Allah? Who is your Rabb? Second one, Ma Dinoka, what is your religion? And third one, Ma Kunta Taqulu Fi Haqqi Hadha Rajul. The light, the noor of beloved Rasulullah, the jalwa of Rasulullah will be shown in the grave, and it will be asked, there is a question will be asked and pointing to the Rasulullah that what did you used to say in the world about this blessed Rasulullah. If we are truly following the sunnah of our beloved Rasulullah in this world, then we will be able to say, yes, he is of my blessed master. I used to claim in the world that I am a lover of Mustafa. I used to follow the commandments and teaching of beloved Rasul. I used to follow the sunnah of beloved Rasul in this world. Yes, this is my beloved Rasul. This is my beloved Aqa. Then we will be able to answer straight away. And if in this world we are not acting upon the commandments, we are not acting upon the sunnah of beloved Rasul, so what will say at that time? If Rasulullah said directly at that time that this is not from me, this man is not used to act upon my sunnah in this world. His claim was this, that he is the lover of beloved Rasul. But this man don't used to act upon my sunnah. This man want to spend his life according to the worldly passions. He don't want to follow the sunnah of my beloved, my sunnah in the world. So how can he, that man can claim in the grave that I am a lover of Mustafa? And if that time, if Rasulullah denies to accept, so what will be the consequences and outcome? We can't imagine this world. So the first stage after death is grave. The one who will be succeeding in the grave, inshallah, by the mercy of Allah Azza wa Jal, he will be succeeding in the hereafter as well. And if anyone tread and fall down in the grave, and he won't succeed, then definitely he can't succeed in the day of judgment as well. So my dear Islamic brother, this is a small message of Dawat Islami. We are trying to motivate, trying to give this mindset that do something and accountable yourself, because until and before you have been accountable, you will be accountable in the day of judgment. So accountable your life, make a schedule your life, what are we doing daily routine in this world, and try to take this mindset each and every time with you, then I have to die. I have to die. The person who has to die, he won't want to leave, make a plan, a good plan, good apartments, good cars and series and all the things. The one who has to die, he got this mindset, he will be continuously do as much as good deeds, as much as earn the sawab in this world, he will do. The one got this mindset that he has to die. So we have to take this mindset with us that I have to die. I am a musafir in this world. Kun fi dunya ka annaka gharib. It is stated in Hadith that live in this world like you are traveler. The one who is traveling, he do not take so much things around his, and he gets involved in that things. He has to depart to another place. So we are traveler in this world. We have to depart. So my dear Islamic, this is a mindset of Dawat Islami for motivate the people, motivate the Ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, call them towards righteousness, prevent them from evils. So we came here for this purpose in this city. Inshallah, we'll be here in this city around about 6 days more. So you all requested on Sunday after Zohar Salah at 1 o'clock approximately. After Zohar Salah, state we have a special program. A grand Mufti of Dawat Islami, Mufti Muhammad Qasim Qadri Damat Barakatumul Aliyah, he came from Pakistan, Alhamdulillah, and he will be here in this in our city, Petersburg, Lukwani, inshallah, Zawajal. The concert and exercise session and many more will be there. So you are requested, must attain that blessing, that gathering, that ishtima, inshallah, Zawajal, enlighten your heart, enlighten your insight, inshallah. I hope you will consider.
Inshallah.